In this video, you will learn how to deploy a multi-page data app in KNIME Business Hub and how to enhance your data apps with repeated pages and branches. Let's get started. This is a workflow in KNIME Analytics platform. It contains a bunch of components, each of them generating an interactive view. You can execute this workflow and have a look at the interactive views one by one. Executing this workflow on KNIME Business Hub will transform it into a data app that can be accessed via the browser. With no need to see the workflow behind it, the user of the data app will only access its interactive views as browser pages. This opens the door to data analytics for stakeholders and domain experts who do not have a technical background to build and understand complex workflows, but who can easily consume the information from this intuitive user interface. When a workflow is executed as a data app on KNIME Business Hub, each component becomes a data app page. Clicking the Next button takes the user to the interactive view of the next component in the workflow. The workflow behind the data app gets executed as the user proceeds from one page to another, hence from one component to another. The user can also go back to the previous page by using the Back button. You've learned that a data app can have multiple pages. To help the user navigate these data app pages, you can add a data app flowchart that lists all the pages of your data app and highlights the current one. You can enable the data app flowchart by adding the verified component from the KNIME Community Hub inside each component of your workflow and provide a table with the list of pages. Sometimes you want to keep the user on the same data app page for a while, for example to collect its input several times or to let them play many rounds of a game like in this case. Putting a component inside a loop lets its page repeat several times until the loop ends. The sequence of the pages of your data app follows the sequence of the components in the workflow behind it. A workflow can have multiple branches. Therefore, also a data app can have multiple branches, although they can only be shown one at a time. You can decide to show one page or another by using switch nodes, such as the case switch or the empty table switch. These nodes activate one branch and leave the others inactive. The page in the active branch is the one that will be shown next in the data app. In this example, the page shown next is decided by the user via this widget, whose value activates the corresponding branch in the case switch. If the user goes back to the previous page and changes the input of the widget, the other page will be shown next. In this video, you will learn how to create a multi-page data app on KNIME Business Hub and how to enhance your data apps by using loops to repeat pages and switches to create branches.